Clip volume. Due to the extent of the attached references, the total viewable area is far larger than necessary. To limit the range of the graphics that you are viewing, you can create a clip volume. This will limit the area being displayed to the vicinity of your subdivision. While you work through the lessons in this course, you will learn: create a clip volume, utilize AccuDraw for precision placement. Continuing in the proposed site plan DGN file, begin by setting the active level via the level drop-down menu to Drawing Boundaries. Hint: start to type into the search field Draw to truncate the list of levels. Next, from the View tab in the Clip Ribbon group, pick Clip Volume. Hint: clip volume can also be found in the View Control tools. Set the following options in the Tool Settings window: the By 2 points method, and enable the option Display Clip Element. Next, you are going to utilize AccuDraw for precision placement of the clip volume. Bring your cursor into the view and press the function key F11. Press the letter P on your keyboard. This will invoke the AccuDraw shortcut for precision and will display a menu at your cursor. From here, select the point key in Multi menu item, or from your keyboard, press the M key. This will toggle the display of the data point key in window. Ensure that the method is set for absolute XY equals. Next, type 438500, 1931500 into the key in field. Press the Enter key to enter the first point of the clip volume. With a data point key in window still open, type 441900, 1929270. Press the Enter key to enter the opposite corner of the clip volume. Using the View Control tool or the mouse wheel, fit the view. Reset to return to the Clip Volume tool. With the Clip Volume tool still active, in the Tool Settings window, click the down arrow in the lower right corner to expand the tool. Click the diskette icon and save this as a named boundary. Rename this as Subdivision. When finished, save settings. During this lesson, you learned to create a clip volume, utilize AccuDraw for precision placement.
If you found this video helpful, please give it a like. If you want to see more such series, consider subscribing to our channel. Thank you, and see you next time.